Only thing we don't eat, the thing to drink. And the motto is, better belly bust than good food waste. Your belly are the bus today. Yeah?
My name is Kevin Osford. We're on location, Dollar Ford. As you know, today is Dollar Ford, Louis Harvest. So, just give me a little taste, a little flow, of what the whole harvest vibe is like in Tobago. Welcome. Well, what the harvest is about in Tobago, you know, in whatever village that keep in harvest on the day, all the folks in the village, it starts in the church in the morning, and all the different church members would bring whatever crops and whatever produce that they grow home and exchange it amongst each other. That's the morning part of it, but then later on in the day, it spreads out into the village, into the whole village, where all the different households, you know, would prepare different meals, you know, and that's offered to whoever comes, you know. So you could go by almost any house in the village that keep in harvest and eat as much as you want, you know, drink as much as you want, you know. That's what the harvest really is about, you know. So as I see right now, we buy my boy Washi and them, you know. They do a really nice, most people for harvest, you don't really cook inside on your stove, you know. You get a little fireside cooking and that kind of stuff, you know. And on point, you know, we are Washi and the whole cooking team on point, you know. Cooking some, you know, they finish cook a lot of stuff already, you know, but there are some other meals they're now finishing up there, you know.
Also, we are caught meat up here on this side too. Chef, call me dumpling man.
They call that corn meat dumpling on this side.
Yeah, I like
that. Let's wait until the corny pot.
Yeah, well, the very main part of the harvest is about the eating now, you know. So, they come in and see what we do.
What are you doing? What are you
doing? Reach.
Everything
cool. Yeah, the Miguel Nicole, you know.
Hi.
So she will be hosting us for the reduction of the time. Yeah. You know, Elida tell her the only thing I do is take the drink. What more we have in the menu?
We have goat, we have pork, we have chicken, we have crab, provision, who's dumpling. Well, some shot a little later.
For me, like, you know, the only thing I do is take the drink. Can that give me food now? Ken, harvest gone.
What's up, everybody? Good day.
Well, yeah, man, what's the chef? What are you eating?
I want better everything.
Better everything?
Yeah.
Hi. Same for me. Only thing I eat is take the drink. Yeah. The what it's about now. The what the harvest really is about. We stay too long by this stop here. You see the next stop? No, we had to cut back on the time. We got how much places? You want me to touch today?
Four. You have any place to touch?
I have five places to touch. You wanna go four? But we're touching all nine. Come down, my man. You're driving with the harvest. When they see you have room to drive,
Marshall,
you have to rush it. You know? I want to move.
That's our own country, all of the parking of people here.
You know what I mean? And just walking out like we live here. Well, the pump ready, boss, and all access granted, you know. You acting like the ancient?
Harvest is just something that back then, the villagers, when they do their first crop and the harvest, they used to give back thanks, but it has changed. The scope has changed, it's more or less like that. So basically, you could walk to any house and you'll get food, drink, takeaway, whatever. The menu is always mostly local cuisine, crab, chicken, pork, some goat. So basically, you get to taste the local food that Tobagonians have to offer. Tobago is known for its food, its cuisine, some spicy, some not so spicy. It all depends on your preference. So today you'll be able to experience blue food in a home setting, which is the provision. We swear a little bit at this house because people here love curry. So you'll get bus up shot, provision, and as I said, the other meats that come along with it, of course, and a very nice bar.
And I tell all of the only thing I don't eat,
so it has,
take the chicken. So we're eating everything. That's what we're talking about.
So normally what you
and
could
wherever
do.
Wherever I have to drink it, all of freezing, I eat in that way. Yeah.
So normally what you do, it's an open bar. Most times you serve yourself. Harvest is mostly bar would be self-service, but you ask for what you want to eat. Whatever portions, how many portions, I don't know. So some people tend to take a little of each because it adds up at the end of it.
And greedy people like me and my brethren here, now we eating 2-3 times by 1 house now. And today, it's almost like we had a touch today, boy. 10 or 12, right?
This is the house number.
We are cutting down.
The house number 2, actually.
You have plenty in front of me.
Stop it, stop it.
The motor.
Right. Die,
if you can't drive with two come harvest, you don't know how to fit in any space that is available. That's what we're talking about, performance. Ricardo, yeah? But he's the woman of the house. Marsha. You know? They said behind any good man, you have a good woman. So he's the woman, you know?
I do.
Yeah. Behind any good man, you must have a good woman. Marsha. Now, watch me. Don't mind the terrain, might look kind of treacherous. Nothing is stopping me, you know? Now, we have to move. Just a touch on it. Treacherous! I tell you, follow today. Me right now, we charge, you know, we belly full, you know, we drink enough, you know, so you just pass into and take one drink and go now, you know. We're eating, but we ain't greedy, you know, we had enough, so we just pass into and check again, show we face a little bit. The designated driver, orange juice. Again, despite all the fun and all the festivities, you know, as a designated driver, as I see already, everybody life in my hands now, you know, so, you gotta carefully not doing. Cheers, you know? Yes, as I say now, you know, the harvest is all about the church, you know, so as you go place to place, you know, you give a little donation sheet to support the doing for the church now, you know, so you know what this is about? The Anglican Church. Well, yeah, folks, well, let's see what the harvest vibe really is about, you know.
Most important of all, as I say, the harvest is really about the church. You know, also it's about the togetherness, it's about the love amongst us as a people, as a country, as a community. You know, so we want to thank everybody. You know, all the food today was great. You know, the hospitality was on point, excellent. You know, so until the next Harvest God's Rollout episode, we outside. Thanks again, we out.